Today, the trick we're going to teach is down. Down is something we all want at one time or another for whatever reason. But it's a good thing for your dog to know. Now, I'm assuming you've all taught sit. Sit. So now we're going to teach down. I want you to think about the mechanics of when a dog goes down. Watch this very slowly with Jammer. He's going down, his head lowers, and his front feet slide out. Did you all see that? Let's see it again. Jammer, sit. Okay. His head comes down, and his front feet slide out. So what do you think would be a good way if you're luring your dog into a down? Any ideas? Pretty simple. Jammer, sit. Oh, yes, I see. You're going to do tricks. Right here. Sit. Sit. Wait. So I've got the food in my hand. Okay, I'm going to lure his head down. When it gets to a certain part, I'm going to come out. Okay, hip, cooking, and feed him. So let's look at that one more time. Come on, Jimmy. All right. One more time. Want to make sure you can see this. Okay, Jammer, sit. Sit. Okay, cookie in your hand. I just have my hand right here. I'm going to go down and lure him. Hip, cookie. Now, you can help a little bit if they're not wanting to do this. Sit. Okay, put your hand on their withers as you lure the dog down and gently give him a little pressure as he goes down. Give it a try. Let me know how it goes. See you guys later.